that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good, so good. I got a year.
Welcome to A Date with Danu, right here on Hi TV, presented by Lanka Bell. Thanks for joining me on the show. We are the mansion, and when you know when I'm here, we have some people to talk to. On the show today, I have a pair. They have entertained you, they have made you dance, sing along, they have helped so many, they have educated people, they have contributed so much to the word called music in our country. I'm happy to have the Delano Roll brothers on the show today. Years of great music. To start things off, I'm respecting age before beauty. I have Rohan with me.
I think you got the wrong person.
Sorry, Anne. I know you're the younger one, but I just wanted to, you know, make him feel a bit good.
Right.
Yeah. Anyway. Rohan Delano Roll. How are you doing?
Keeping very well.
From season one, I wanted these guys to come on the show, but it was impossible. You all were singing here, there, and everywhere. At last, I've got you all.
As we always do, man.
I know. So 10 years, how has it been?
Well, it's been a long journey, really. But if you look at it, although it's long, actually, it's gone so fast. Mm. But it's been a very, very good time.
Yeah. Long years back, I still remember interviewing Rohan on one of my shows, even before the Delano Roll brothers took shape. You had a CD with gospel music or something that you have done
as
Rohan Delano Roll. And I still remember that. At that time, I remember you telling me, we are planning on starting something together with me and Malli. Mm. And it's amazing. It was at a car park at another TV station, if you do remember.
Right, very much.
And it's amazing to see where you guys have come in so long. But how has it been working with your brother? This is your time to tell, because he's not here, no?
Extremely chaotic.
Oh, I understand.
You know, because he is not a person who plans. Mm,
I can see. He also didn't bring his cufflinks, no, today?
Absolutely not.
Yeah.
So take a very, very, what do you call it, a serious look.
Yeah.
Because
and you'll know.
Yeah, and you will see
that he's not wearing
the cufflinks and all that. So because he's, you know, the box was there, but not the cufflinks.
Yeah.
But no, out of jokes. No. I mean, look, he is chaotic.
Yeah. But the good chaotic.
Yeah. The chaoticness is in a nice way. But of course, the thing is this, he was never chaotic when we were together at home.
But that's because he has to spend a lot of time doing his hair ornament. That's why he's chaotic these days.
Possibly.
Yeah. See, you don't have that problem.
No. Because I like it this way. Yeah. It's easier, no?
Yeah. Well, we have come really far. They have a brilliant fashion statement today, and that's what makes the Delano Roll brothers stand out. But there is one person who keeps the sanity alive, because, you know, Rohan can get them shut down in like a day. But the Delano Roll brothers have continued thanks to one man, and that's Ishan. He goes through a lot. He is the one who sort of puts everything in the neutral position. We'll speak to him, of course, when we do come back right here on Date with Danu. There's a 6-year age gap between them. Believe it or not, Ishan is the younger one, although Rohan always throws him under the bus. With me on the show, it's Ishan Delano Roll.
Get down to the heart of it, no, it's my heart, you're shit out.
Ishan, how do you handle Rohan?
Not easy at times, but he's good.
Yeah. Not easy always.
He's good.
He's good. He's good. All right. 10 years you guys have shared the womb space, you all have grown up together, you all are literally in each other's faces always. How is it? How do you all find that so much of time together as siblings? You know, not everyone has this great relationship between siblings today. But how do you all make it fresh every day and refresh it every day?
Yeah, I think some wives say that we should have been married to each other. Because
you would have been the abused wife.
Because we always hang up most of the time on the phone saying, I'll call you back. Of course, Rohan says that I never call him back most of the time. But
Ishan, lately you have never called me as well.
Because it has been a bit hectic these days, you know, these last few years.
You're running a school.
And it's just getting worse, I think, with this 10-year celebration plan. But back to the question, it's been great because I think where especially the Dinaro brothers are concerned, we know our roles. So Rohan looks after a certain area and I look after a certain area, and I think we have great team. Two of us are so diverse in every possible
way. What you all say, in how you all behave, to what you all do, and how you all sing.
Yes, yeah. But I think it's that craziness that brings a good product out. It's like Bohemian Rhapsody, where Freddie Mercury says, you know, the four of them are insane people, but
sane together.
Correct.
Brilliant. So something that I need to ask you, all have contributed so much towards English music, educating youngsters, it could be performing, giving opportunities for other musicians to perform. Now, in Colombo, there's something called the Colombo Cultural Club. And this was to sort of help music and theater. How much has this organization supported you guys?
Honestly, we don't need the support of the organization because before the Colombo Cultural Hub was created, I think Ishan and I, we have been doing more than enough to this industry. Mm. So institutions, organizations can be set up, but it's one thing on what they are going to give you, and I think it's one thing of what we are going to do for them.
It's time that we put them into a bit of a sticky situation. Welcome back to the show. The last show that y'all had, not the Christmas one, the one before that, y'all were going to sing a Minon Fernando song. And you said that you cannot sing it. What was the problem? Because you openly said it on stage, and that's why I'm asking you.
Very interesting question. Let me answer it this way. No one comes to this world to take a song and go to the grave.
Okay.
And especially in Sri Lanka, I think our industry is such that people should be able to give a song for anyone to sing it. If the late Pandit Amaradeva could allow his song to be sung by rap artists, right, and he goes and listens to the concert, and he goes up to them and says, Bohom Alankara, it was lovely, thank you. Bohom Istuti Me Sindhu Kivata. Thank you very much for singing this song. Who are all these people who don't want their songs to be sung?
So Ishan, there's always a bit of a tight situation between musicians in this industry because one, we are playing to a very small audience, and number two, the competition and the talent is humongous, which is a great thing to be proud about. How is the relationship between the Dilanoro brothers and Soundre David Rodrigo? Has it been a constant balance to keep the relationship afloat?
Let's put it this way. Soundre David is a wonderful, wonderful musician, probably the best pianist we have in Sri Lanka. And I think we should just leave it there.
Yeah. Okay.
And but how are your working relationship?
We don't work because they don't want to work with us.
Right. Now, in terms of the revelations, you all have gone through ups and downs, and it has been a bit of a, you know, we saw y'all all great, brilliant singers, and you all were singing with them. And How is that relationship today? Because there was, and it was public news at that time when the Delano brothers sort of stepped out and Ishan was the last to move out of the two of you.
We need to correct something. The Revelations, the Delano brothers were never formed because we left the Revelations. The Delano brothers were formed when the Revelations were in operation.
Ishan was the last to sort of leave. Yeah.
But I told him, why are you just spending your time there? You know, just come and give more time to the Dylan Roll brothers. Mm. And no, you know him. That's my brother, right?
He wants to,
people can throw apples and tomatoes or anything at him. He will still go through. Yeah. Quite the opposite of me, because I'll take the tomato and hammer it back. Right? Yeah. So see. And when I left the Revelations, I gave them adequate notice that I'm moving out, because there were certain things that happened.
Certain parts that you used to sing as a solo voice.
Certain things happened which I didn't like. So, you know, people need to move on in life.
True.
You know, so I gave them adequate notice and I moved out. Even after forming the Delano Roll brothers, we invited the Revelations. I have emails. When I wrote to them and said, look, we would like you guys to come in, because we never got angry with them. Mm. This music industry in this country is too small for people to get angry.
Yeah.
Right? You do your thing, I will do my thing. Mm. But don't try to come and mess around with me.
And also, it's a very small industry for audience to enjoy.
Absolutely right. But you do, as I said, you do yours and I'll do mine. Don't try to come and mess around with me. Mm. You know, because we, each person, has an identity.
You're
Danu, you have an identity. The Delano Roll brothers have an identity. We are talking about two other people. Soul Sounds have an identity. Soundary has an identity. Sanjeev Jaratnam and the Revelations, they have an identity. We don't want to go and mess around with any of these people. So, we invited them to come and sing with us. But they declined. So, I mean, after declining two or three times, I'm not going to be asked. Sorry, Danu, it doesn't work with me. I don't go behind people asking.
Let's get into a break, because I think I need to give some water to Ishan. We'll see you after this. Lanka Bell presents A Date with Danu right here on Hi TV, your luxury channel. It's time that I get these two gentlemen to update their Facebook with a status update that will explain what the show is all about. Because Rohan has a very notorious life, he is not on Facebook. So Ishan is updating. Ishan, don't tell me what you're going to put, I'll see it later. All right, when you're done updating, you let me know. We are getting into WTFB right now. Before we check what's on their Facebook, I just have to ask Ishan, how is your school going? How many kids do you have?
I must say it's going very well, Danu, and now I think I have about 250 students. So
give them a chance to perform at your concerts, to give them an experience.
Yeah, I mean, we've had their own shows the last 2 years, and this year, because we are celebrating 10 years, I really don't have time to organize another.
But I must say, one of my favorites, out of all what you all have done with the kids, my favorite was your Christmas, where you all had Hans narrating the story and the kids. That was one of my favorite Christmas shows up to date, because it was like you living a part of Christmas as well. Like living the life of the story and how you all connected the story.
Right.
It was one of my favorite concerts. I really thought Last Christmas would have something like that, but it didn't.
But Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Yeah.
We gave everyone our hearts.
That is true. But what am I going to do with your heart, man?
No, I don't know.
Yeah, that's true. But somebody has your heart, no?
Yeah. Now, from where did that...
It's on social media. What's amazing about... I think they have brilliant wives. I think credit goes to them. One, in the way they make sure that you all look, the way you all represent yourself, how much they take such personal care. And one thing is that Naomi is someone who just does not like the limelight at all. I think you'll have to force her and throw her. Talk about the relationships that the wives have. How are they getting along?
Oh, they get on very, very well. Really, there is absolutely, you know, I think a lot of people have tried to sort of unwind and
just put some juice in there.
To sort of spice it up.
But no juice came.
Nothing.
No juice came. All right. But what's remarkable is the fact that you have a girl, you have a boy, and the family is complete.
Right.
They both have an Aya and an Aki and make up. Yeah. Now, Ishan, you have gone through many hairdos.
Where have you got these from, man?
You have gone through many hairdos in life. Was this one of your favorite looks? Rohan, I like your look here. It's very like the signature look of Rohan. But one thing though, even at this waterfall, nothing has moved permanently. The hair is on point.
Because it was just done up very quickly to take this photograph. Yeah.
Talking about, we've all gone through terrible puberty times, no? When we have to become those big boys, it's really hard. But Ishan, I'm really happy that
I'm holding
that
era my
is gone.
That's quite a stern look. You know, probably he's got angry with me at that point.
All the phone, I'm telling you, one of the two. But now, of course, I only see pretty pictures of the two of you all, so I can't be bothered showing those. I just wanted some hideous-looking ones. Here, hideous you can have this from
thank
me
you.
To you all.
Thank you very much.
For 10 years, you all are going to be performing 10 concerts. I'm going to let Ishan tell me about it. 10 concerts for 2019. That's a lot of work.
It is a lot of work, and these 10 shows will be organized by us as well. And so it's not going to be easy.
Not all
and,
10.
Yeah, not all 10. But and another 10 shows overseas as well.
Oh, what?
Oh, there is some lipstick also here.
Yes,
no?
yes.
Has he put lipstick here?
No.
What is this thing?
No.
It's all red now.
No.
Let's take a look at the picture again. The Niagara Falls.
No.
the lips have got red.
No. This was when I was going through the allergy.
Ah, yes.
And
yes,
my
yes,
God, what a lavish look to get.
Oh, no. Yes. Very true. Very true.
Yeah, because you all have been, like, in this past 10 years, you all have fallen ill, like, to the... Yeah. You once your tongue was in your throat
and I was
or something
rushed
like that.
To Roosevelt
that
Memorial.
That was the same time.
The same time I was rushed to Roosevelt.
Yeah, your tongue was in your throat. Time. Then you had like dengue or something.
The tongue is anyway in the throat, but then the tongue became longer and it something happened.
But good no. A long tongue is a good thing. What do you say, Rohan?
Is it? I don't know.
Oh, the innocent one now. Well, let's get into one word. You have no choice but one word as your answer. Welcome back to the show. One word.
I find that very difficult because
never mind.
I'm always a person of two words.
Ah, okay, then say two then. One thing no one knows about Ishan.
Gets angry.
Oh.
Then I gave the answer now.
Explain.
No, don't. You said one word answers.
Hardly
I said he gets angry.
Hardly ever.
Okay. Kiss, kill, or marry? Roseanne Dias, Stephanie Sirivardhana, Jacqueline Fernandez.
Kiss, kill,
or marry?
Or marry. So what do you want me to
You can kiss here? One person, kill one person, and marry one person. Roseanne, Stephanie, Jacqueline. Who would you kiss?
With all due respect to them though. But kiss. We'll say Roseanne.
You'll kiss Roseanne. You'll marry who? Jacqueline
marry
or Stephanie?
Jacqueline.
You'll kill Stephanie?
Yeah, we'll kill Stephanie.
Okay, right, that's done. Okay. Who would you rather replace, the Prime Minister or the President?
Probably both.
Okay. Describe Soundarya Devi in one word.
Chaotic.
Give an alternative provision for Minon Fernando.
Write music. Don't sing.
Right, Ishan, now it's over to you.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry. Which animal comes to your mind when you think of Rohan?
A wolf.
Wolf. How effective is the Colombo Cultural Hub?
I wish that
could be better.
You can answer that as well.
No, we'll come to that later.
We don't have all day here.
No, never mind.
An idea that changed your life. Can I answer that?
What?
Delano Brothers.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
What would be easier to give up? Your career or your wife?
Career.
Who is the better designer? Sonali Dharmavardhana, Darshi Kirti Sena, Yolanda Alivihara?
Sonali for me.
Thank you.
I feel like I've lost some kilos.
So now if he calls you, I say, what did you say? I was joking, no.
That was a good one.
So we need to wrap things up on the show.
Yeah.
I have to say something about you guys from the bottom of my heart.
Yeah.
What's amazing about Ruhan and Ishan is the fact that they're simple, humble, relatable, and I think your parents have done a brilliant job in bringing you up to speak to anyone and everyone, and that's wonderful. And there's always a table, a seat for my sister and I when it comes to Rohan and Ishan. They always make it a point to, they don't need to remember us, but they always do. And it's remarkable where you guys have come, and you all have taken music that has been sung for years and given it the twist that it needs for people to enjoy and rekindle memories and sing along, clap, laugh, cry. And to see people coming in wheelchairs, to the impact of music is remarkable. And thank you so very much for giving reasons for us to dress up and enjoy more days in Colombo. Wish you all another great 10 years and many, many more to come.
Oh dear.
And I hope you will live through this interview. And Ishan, I wish you all the best for the ulcers that are about to pop.
What has been told, at least from my point of view, is the honest truth. The way I look at things, this has never changed. This was me in St. Thomas's when I
schooled. Me now?
This was me when I was Rohan de Lannerol. This is me now as the de Lannerol brothers. And this will be me for the years to come until I kick the bucket.
That's a long
and
way
go
to
somewhere.
Go.
No. God only knows when, but I know there are so many people out there who are wishing for that too. Saying, let this fellow, you know, can't he diamond? You know, what a, you know, tyrant he is. But this is me, and I will always speak the truth. And I have told people straight to their face. If they come and ask me, I'll tell them straight. Yeah, this is, and that is, excuse me, my opinion.
Excellent. Thank you. It has been amazing having you on the show. Thank you so very much. Ruhan forgot his belt. Ishan did bring his cufflinks. But the best part is the show must go on. Thank you so very much. We'll see you with another brilliant episode to A Date with Danu. Until I see you then, you have yourself a great one. It's a wrap.